Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Ooh, piggyback ride time. Don't be pulling on the hair. Nice little, like, booty dropping on spine bust. The 1-2 and a 2 count. Because that's like the end of your spine where he lands, so. Finish it, shell shock time. Uh-oh, Ruru, it doesn't look like you're gonna be getting no gold. On the shoulders, Ryback. You beast. You beast, close to the ropes though. Super kick. Super kick. His foot is landed on the rope. Ah! Summer Rae, the real MVP, I saw that. I don't know, my face might have been blocking it, but Rai had his foot on the ropes, and someone's having a temper tantrum. Big boys don't cry, but Rusev is ready to crush. Come on, Rusev. I want to see Rusev win and get the gold and marry Summer Rae, because I have a feeling he doesn't want it. I feel like he's using it as an excuse, like, let me win the gold and then I'll marry you. So I can't help it. I kind of am rooting for Rusev a little bit. Ooh, meat hook time. Take down the straps. Going for the shell shock again on the shoulders. Is he going to kick out? 1, 2. What? Oh my goodness. Ruru. The gold. I really wanted to see Ruru get married to Summer Rae. I'm sorry I keep saying Ruru. Rusev. But hey, congratulations, Ryback. You get your rematch for the IC title. If you guys want, drop an elbow on that subscribe button for future live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.